Whoa, not too fast, okay?
Got it.
Anybody around? Guess it's just us.
It's still warm.
Should we relight it? Have our own campfire?
I need to get back. Besides...
Looky here, boys! Caught us some burglars!
Coming into our homes and stealing our shit? Doing crimes?
I'd say we're owed compensatory damages.
I don't get it.
How stupid can you be? It's crazy simple. Compensatory damages is like, it's like compensation for damages.
Oh, yeah. That's what you get when you, when somebody else.
We haven't done anything wrong.
Yeah. We were just passing through.
Oh, a likely story.
Harry.
Okay, what do you want?
Nothing but our due recompense, that's all.
Due recompense?
No shit for brains, due recompense. It's like, compensatory damages.
Recompense, I get it.
I think we've heard enough.
No way!
That was close. That's it! Question, but why did you quit being a soldier?
That is random.
You don't have to tell me if you don't want to. Did you have any soldier friends? Any war buddies?
No. Not really.
Oh, okay.
Thank you.
good.
Go on! No big deal. Stupid ladders, always out of reach. Okay, Cloud, heading down. You're in charge of the arm. Got it? It's this way. Gotcha. For you in a sec. That went pretty well.
Sure did.
Huh? Wait a minute. Did you just...
Nope.
Don't worry. We'll be on the same page next time.
What are you talking about?
I'm sorry, okay?
Hold it right there, Lovebird! You want to pass through our territory?
No holding back.
Then you gotta pay the toll!
All right, there it is. The gate to Sector 7.
Looks shut. How do we open it?
More importantly, how about we take a break? Sound good?
No. I don't have time
Up there looks nice. Come on! You know, a long time ago, I used to sell flowers here.
Oh yeah?
So, Cloud, you were a soldier first class, right?
Yeah.
Weird.
Really? What's weird about it?
Nothing. Just that you were the same rank.
Huh? As who?
The first guy I ever loved.
What's his name? I probably know him.
Are you okay? Oh. Wow. Your eyes.
Oh. It's 'cause of the Mako. All soldiers have them.
Yeah, I know. Sorry, I'm bumming you out. We should go. Gotta look forward, not back.
Okay.
Here.
Hmm?
This won't take long.
Huh.
Want to get to Sector 7 in style? This is the passageway for you.
So...
Go ahead.
You gonna be okay getting home?
And if I said I wasn't?
I'll go with you.
I thought you needed to get back. Don't worry. I have a backup route for emergencies. And it's safer, too. Guess this is it then. Ready?
Yeah.
We'd lost you.
What's going on?
Shh. I'll explain everything later. But now I'm on my way to see Don Corneo. You should head back to Seventh Heaven, meet up with the gang.
But...
I'll be fine. You've seen how much ass I can kick?
I have.
Yeah? Yeah!
Oh, no you don't. You're going after her.
She's a big girl. She can handle the likes of him. And worse.
Uh-uh. You don't know Corneo. It doesn't matter how strong or smart you think you are. He'll find a way to turn it against you. And where is she going to meet him? A mansion filled with his goons. Come on. Aren't you worried what might happen in there? You have to help her.
Okay.
Come on, Cloud. We gotta hurry.